address the global imbalance. I got a relatively free education. I got a reasonable rate on my loans. But certain events paralyzed my heart and went on to cripple my conscience and lured me away from my grasp of the good path that would last in the green grass of home. I thought it would help if I became a healthcare provider, saving little old ladies from death at the hands of a heart so sclerosed. When I hear their cries in the night, I sometimes get a terrible and abject desire to run from their monitored cubicles to late opening bars that aren't so closed. But I would do good if I could. Would do good if I could. I would do good if I could. And if I could, then I would like I should. I would do good if I could. I would do good if I could. I would do good if I could. And if I could, then I would like I should. Now I've lived with the dispossessed in a land far from the springs of what we call freedom. I thought I might be of some use, and besides, the experience would come in handy. But when I'd wake in the morning, I cursed the world, I always hated to see them. All my head would be clouded with the previous night's intake of smuggled in brandy. So I drifted from their land of seemingly peaceful and innocent suffering to where the ladies of the night aren't like the ladies that I like in my dreams. While I accept that a balanced existence requires a good deal of buffering, I need a nightmare interpreter to tell me what the nightmares mean, if they're as predictive of doom as they seem to have been. I would do good if I could. Good if I could. I would do good if I could. And if I could, then I would like I should. I would do good if I could. Good if I could. I would do good if I could. And if I could, then I would like I should. Alright now. The deal is, Lord, if you promise me love, then I'll vow to be more graceful. Though you may think it untoward of me to make such an uncompromising requisition, but if you send me a muse who's eternally sweet, kind, forgiving, understanding and faithful, then I'll take up golf and jogging. I'll become an altogether better physician. But now I'm stranded between the bridge and the swan, I won't look at the ducklings, with Napoleon by my side and the camels kicking sand in my lungs. When I look out on the jungle, I can see all the beautiful tigresses coupling, and I'm tortured by the thought of what it might mean not to be young. Of what it might mean not to be young. Of what it might mean I would do good if I could. Good if I could. I would do good if I could, and if I could, then I would like I should. I would do good if I could. Good if I could. I would do good if I could, and if I could, then I would like I should. With a thud.